Our task must be to free ourselves. By widening our circle of compassion to embrace all living creatures and the whole of nature and its beauty.